Welcome to our first video in the QuickBooks Online series, Introduction to QuickBooks Online. In this video, we will be setting up a company in an online account for QuickBooks Online. What will you get from this course? Well, you will get the full foundation of QuickBooks Online, and that means that you will learn everything that most companies need. After this, you should be able to teach yourself industry-specific topics, and after this, you should also be able to teach yourself advanced topics, and you can do both of those things by watching the desktop version video, the equivalent video of any topic, but watching the desktop version, the video that was made specifically for the desktop version. That's because past a certain point, QuickBooks Online and QuickBooks Desktop are basically the same. What will you do in this course? Well, we're going to create a company account and use the trial version of QuickBooks Online, which gives us 30 days free to master the rest of the course. If you already used your 30-day trial before this course, you can contact me through this website, the website that you're watching this video from, and I will set you up with a 30-day account for free if necessary. You must do the topics in order. You must complete each task from one video before starting the next. Each consecutive video assumes that you have entered the data from the previous video. If not, then your numbers will be different when starting the next video. Please note, if you want to follow along with a particular video and you don't want to do the whole course from the beginning, you can contact me, Mark, again, through the website that you're watching this video through, and I will set you up in an account for the numbers prepared for the video, and all you have to do is give me a small $10 fee. That means if there are 10 videos in the series and you only want to follow along with number 6, let me know, and I'll set up an online account with all the numbers that begin with video number 6. Let's create a trial version account together step by step. Here's the web address, and you can pause the video so you can type this web address into your browser. You will have to use your own email address to respond to the email that comes. Please put everything in exactly as you see. Use the company name from the video, not your company name. The only thing that will be specific to you is your email address. Now, of course, the advertisement you see will be different than what's on my screen because we're doing this on a different day and the advertisement rotates. All you have to do is click Free Trial. And when you come to this page, click Free Trial and change it from Buy Now. Make sure it's green, free 30-day trial. And the one we'll be using will be the Online Plus because we want to make sure it has all the features we could possibly need. Try it for free is what you click. Now you come to this form that you will fill out. Now here's where you will put your own email address. And of course, I'm doing this on behalf of Vonda the Video Vixen, who is our sample company. Paste, confirm the email, paste. Okay, I'm going to skip putting my number. You can put your number if you want to. Now, of course, you have to put a password that's acceptable. So I don't mind you seeing the sample password. Okay, but I think you would have to add an exclamation point in order to follow the rules of the password. You can put your own password if you want to, as long as you have it written down somewhere. And you can easily access it to get back in. So that means that I have to add this exclamation point to the password. Okay. Now, we will click Continue with Trial. And it's setting up your company. And in a moment, you will see that you are logged in to your 30-day free trial for QuickBooks Online. Now, what is your business called? Type in Vonda the video vixen. How long have you been in business? Well, we can put less than 1 year. I think it's safe. We are not importing the QuickBooks data. That's a different video. Click Next. Now, these are all options that we can switch on or off later in a place called Account Settings, which is the same as the Preferences window in the desktop version. So we'll leave this alone for now, and we'll click All Set. And here we are in the company dashboard. The first place that you come to when QuickBooks creates your account is the company dashboard. And in the video that follows, we will learn how to navigate around your QuickBooks Online account. But you can see the dashboard gives you a summary of the general operation. And of course, we're starting off with zero because we haven't done anything yet.